But that wasn't the issue. She said, she didn't say, I didn't intend to send classified material.
No,
she said, that isn't what she told the American people. She said there was no classified material.
She has made it very clear that she, looking back at this, she would have done it differently, that she did make some mistakes, but that she never intended to send classified information over emails. And that, and the FBI investigation confirms that. And so while we may want to make more of it, the fact is the FBI has said we should move on and get to real important matters of the country.
But I think you're missing the genius of her Friday comment. Now you can say, did you lie to that mother at Benghazi? She can say, no, it was a short circuit. You can say, did you forget the 76 secret meetings in the Secretary of State's office? No, it was a short circuit. She now has a fundamental way of saying to people, it wasn't that I lied to you, I just didn't quite remember whatever it was I was going to say.
What's interesting is after 30,000 emails having been disclosed, what we don't yet know is one tax return from Donald Trump. We don't yet know how his wife gained her immigration status because he won't reveal that as well.
That is not true.
And it's time for Donald Trump to start providing at least one iota of information on his tax return, which he's never agreed to do.
Okay. First of all, we know that his wife had a green card before she met him. She came here legally. She came here legally.
How did she get the green card?
She came here legally.
How did she get the green card?
She applied for a green card. She didn't know Donald Trump.
Under what circumstances? Because she had been here before she applied for the green card.
And then she came here and decided she wanted to stay and work.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the only immigrant in America you're worried about.
No,
I mean,
no.
I think it's amazing that the one person you decided to pick on happens to be the wife of Donald Trump.
Interesting that the immigrant basher is unwilling to explain how his wife, an immigrant, gained her status.
He's not an immigrant basher. His mother was a legal immigrant. His wife is a legal immigrant. He employs legal immigrants. He just likes his immigrants to be legal.
Look, it's great for Mrs. Trump to have her status and her citizenship. I have no problems with that. I'm the son of immigrants. But what does concern me is when some guy goes out and bashes immigrants, not only undocumented, but illegal immigrants, and won't explain how his wife gained her legal status. It's important to know.
I think we have made the point.